Here we go. We're using the gravity to remove the fish off the hook. Thanks to Joanna. Done.
Oops.
Cool. Good job.